Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I was too busy reading about your mom. You may know me. My name is Jared Turner. I'm also a Victoria's Secret model, a 2020 presidential candidate, and your dentist. Talking to you, Carl. Recently, I've decided to get into the filming game, what with all the Oscar buzz. And I've created a short film to submit to the Oscars, and so I hope you enjoy, and what follows is for your Oscar consideration.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to be better far than you are, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to be willing to give when there's no more to give, to be willing to die so that honor and justice may live. And I know, if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
I hope you enjoyed.
Cut.
Oh, thank God. What the hell was that? What was that? He just runs a lot? That's what we're submitting to the Oscars. And why did he fall over at the end? What was that your idea? Why? You wrote it. It was terrible. We can't send that to the Oscars. What the hell was gang signs? What the hell was that?
Mr. Turner, the Oscars were actually yesterday.